Hey DIY crafters, today I'm going to begin a series of working with bezels and I'm going to show you how to use epoxy clay to create a beautiful and very sparkly keychain.
First, remove the pin with a pair of pliers. Mix your two-part epoxy clay according to the manufacturer's instructions and place it in the center of the hatpin bezel and press down gently until the entire cavity is filled. Select your crystals and set the center crystal into place. Arrange the remaining crystals around the center. To make sure they're evenly spaced, I place mine at top and bottom and side to side, and then fill in the remaining. To add a little extra sparkle, fill in the gaps with 2 mm clear crystals. And when it's finished, it should look similar to this. To complete, I glued my hatpin bezel to a pendant blank and then glued this assembly to the keychain. You can use the same technique to turn this hatpin bezel into a pendant by attaching some filigree findings, adding some organza ribbon or your favorite cording, and finish by attaching a dangle with a jump ring.
I love working with epoxy clay, and that technique works with any bezel that you may have. So please take a moment to click that like button and make sure you subscribe to my channel because I upload new videos each and every week. I'm Linda Peterson. Thanks for joining me in the studio today, and keep living a creative life.